What happens when you assemble talented teams of business students to work on a real client problem, conduct sophisticated statistical analysis, and make recommendations all in a compressed timeline? The students got this realistic exposure to analytics at the 2015 Sawtooth Software Marketing Analytics Consulting Challenge, hosted by Sawtooth Software, 3M, SSI, BYU, UCLA, and Michigan State. In March 2015, five universities sent student teams to compete at Brigham Young University's campus in Provo, Utah. The competition involved a real business problem facing 3M's Display Materials and Systems Division, which creates display films for flat screens and smartphone displays to enhance the device's display screen color, brightness, and battery life. The student teams conducted primary research using a respondent panel donated by Survey Sampling International, together with Sawtooth Software Survey Development and Conjoint Analysis Tools. Phase 1 involved within-school competitions on the same 3M case study to identify a winning team to represent each university. While at the two-day Phase 2 competition, the teams attended workshops highlighting analytics as a career and its value in strategic decisions. The students used a variety of analytical tools, including conjoint analysis, cluster analysis, and regression analysis. The presentations were very polished and professional, especially given the tight time frame. Congratulations to the team from Virginia Darden School of Business, which captured the top prize, and to Brigham Young University, who were runners-up. If you are interested in participating in a future analytics challenge, please contact Sawtooth Software for more information.